I have been cared for by two physicians that I know of who are in recovery. One was just your typical, you know, middle-aged screening process. Another was a surgical procedure. And I felt very comfortable with those physicians. They knew how frightened I was, but yet, you know, they took really good care of me. Patients shouldn't fear seeing a physician who is in recovery. I have found them to be very empathetic and very compassionate in their delivery of care.